Drag cable recycling machine. The copper wire granulating machine is dry type structure, mainly used to all kinds of waste copper wire. The copper wire will be separated into tiny copper rice and PVC. This machine can recycle the copper wire, which diameter is 0.3 million 20 million, material separation rate 99%, dust collect efficiency 99%.